Many people experience rejection when they apply for jobs, and many are passed over for promotion at work, perhaps because of a lack of fit in the organisation, or because they were unsuccessful in a competency assessment. So, how do organisations make selection decisions, and are these assessments reliable? In 1973, psychologist David McClelland wrote an article critiquing the testing movement in the US. He argued that intelligence and personality tests needed careful examination because they were discriminatory and they stamped some people as qualified or less qualified for certain schools or jobs. His argument was that a more practical, competency-based approach would better predict performance at work. Another theorist, Richard Boyatzis, went on to write a book called The Competent Manager, which popularized the competency model. Today, HR professionals in organizations embrace this model. They spend a lot of money and time evaluating people against a fixed set of skills for particular jobs. But we need to ask if these assessment methods work and whether they're fair. At Birkbeck, our master's programs in human resource management and human resource development provide students with the tools to address these questions. Students engage with practical issues central to HR, including leading and developing people, employment relations, human resource policies, and performance management. Our degrees are approved by the Chartered Institute of Personnel and Development, making our students eligible for CIPD membership, and graduates move on to successful careers in government, financial services, consultancy, and management. We encourage innovative teaching to ensure our students have the best learning experience. So come to Birkbeck and advance your career in human resources.